Hey guys, I'm John.
And I'm innocent.
And I'm a douchebag.
I'm a double chin.
Wow, fuck off.
Hey guys, I'm gonna be reacting to Carrie Underwood before he cheats. You're a fucking cheater. Anyway, guys, and this is a suggestion from Sean.
Is it from Sean? Let me make sure. WAS.
I like how you changed modes. Is it from Sean?
I gotta correct myself. This is fucking business.
Why'd you
But now
say
we're going back into
that?
character.
I never even act like that. And I don't look like that.
Shut up. You don't know how you act because you don't see you. With that being said, let's get to the video. Oh, wait.
You are so
You guys can
ugly.
also suggest a video. Click the link down below. Donate
Pop it up.
$8 for any video. Link or title. We're actually within 24 hours. But it's 48 because we suck. And let's get to the video. Should I do the whole thing like this? Carrie Underwood
Please.
before he cheats. Fucking cheater.
I never even accused you of that. God, and I don't look
You
like
don't
you.
have to accuse me, you just do it.
Right now, he's probably slow dancing with a bleach blonde tramp, and she's probably getting thirsty. Right now, he's probably buying her some fruity little drink, cause she can't shoot a whiskey. Right now, he's probably up behind her with a blue stick, showing her how to shoot a combo. And he don't know.
This is a good song. And Carrie Underwood's actually bomb.
I love this song. I've seen this video a long time ago.
Up singing some a white trash version of Shania karaoke. Right now, she's probably saying I'm drunk, and he's thinking that he's gonna get lucky. Right now, he's probably dabbing on $3 worth of that bathroom polo. Oh, and he don't know that I dug my key into the side of his pretty little souped up four-wheel drive.
Can you guys tell we love country? Because I think that's our go-to genre of music. Don't judge us.
Great song.
Okay. Is Carrie Underwood? No, I don't even want to ask it because I'm gonna sound stupid if it's
Just
not.
do it. You already sound stupid no matter what you do.
I don't know for sure or not,
Is she
but.
still dating that guy?
What?
Is that what you're gonna ask?
Yeah, John. Fuck off.
No, isn't this here's what you're gonna ask, Blake Shelton? What? They're getting jumped.
Why? Okay. Is it not vehicle died? Right in front of our house? No, Carrie Underwood, I don't know.
Should we shut off the lights and go spy? Like, we're not here.
Oh, it was her. She fell or she got hurt? She got really badly hurt or something and she quit touring or whatever. Country music star Carrie Underwood is recuperating from injuries sustained to a fall in steps outside her home in a statement Sunday on Twitter. Underwood thanks her fans for messages of support following her fall on Friday night.
Damn.
I'll be alright. Might just take some time. I'm glad I've got the best hubby in the world to take care of me.
Aww. Like how you glare at the camera like, I wish I had a hubby that would take care of me.
Whatever, you actually did. Nah, but I wanted... I
always take care of you.
I wanted to see what... Like, she said that her face got pretty messed up. I wanted to see...
Mitch, 112209, SpongeBob. Don't...
Apparently she got really hurt, and apparently her face got all busted up or something, and that she was she hit her face for quite a while or something. I don't know why, though. She in none of these pictures, she looks fine.
Well, she fell. It couldn't have been that bad. Like, some bruising or shit, but it's not like it's gonna take part of her cheekbone out in her nose, and she's gonna have this big old...
Here, it says... After a nasty accident that left her with 40 stitches in her face.
Oh, damn. That's actually a lot. Holy shit.
Carrie previously warned fans that she might not quite look the same. I want to see a picture of her.
Holy crap, guys. That's actually pretty serious. 40 stitches. I've never heard of somebody getting 40 stitches. Honestly, that's a lot. I've heard of 10.
Yeah, I know. That's why I was saying I wanted to see...
They could have a picture of her by now, and they don't. That's crazy.
Because this was quite a while ago.
Well, I think they'd have a picture of her after.
Face.
After accident, there you go.
I already typed that in, nothing popped up.
Well, that must be a picture of her face after accident.
Why would she say she wouldn't look the same? She looks normal.
Might not look the same, but clearly she does. I don't know.
I don't know. If you guys can
She's got makeup on, too, so you couldn't even see the scar, I'm sure, if she doesn't want you to. I mean, she's got a professional fucking makeup artist that can make her look like Vin Diesel.
She looks different in this picture, though, to be honest. I wonder if it was her nose, or I wonder where she got hurt at. It
couldn't have been her nose. It had to be, like, her cheek, her jaw, or something.
You don't fucking...
Because if you land on your nose, you're going to have stitches, but it's only going to be to here. It's not going to crush all the way into your fucking face like this. It would have to be somewhere where there's a lot of area.
The side, like this or something on the side of her nose?
For 40 stitches, though?
From here, like on her nose? Like on the side?
Maybe, yeah, surface. But most likely it was on the side of the face somewhere, like... Or the forehead, because that's a lot of stitches. So you need a good flat area.
Face reveal after 40 stitches. Before, after...
Huh, yeah, you don't even know, it's crazy. But there it is, guys. Carrie Underwood, a legend in the country world. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And let's get to the next video. Peace.
Bye, guys.